Welcome to Traveling with Nature. Thank you for joining us in our journey to explore nature and wildlife around Canadian Rockies and prairies. We have some interesting facts about common loons for you. We appreciate your feedback and comments on this presentation. Common loons are large diving birds. They are first described in 1764. The word loon refers to distinctive calls. Loons have rounded head and dagger-like bills. They have long bodies and short tail. In summer, the adults have black head, black bill, spotted back, and white breast. During other months, they are plain gray with white throat. Large web feet make loon an efficient predator. Diving as deep as 50 meters and staying underwater up to 10 minutes. However, they are clumsy on the land. Loons can also fly at the speed of 120 kilometers per hour. Common loons are Nearctic, living in Alaska, Canada, and Greenland. They breed on quiet, remote freshwater lakes and are sensitive to human disturbance. Loons are monogamous and the pair separate during winter. Loons lay 2 eggs, typically in May or early June, and the fledgling takes about 2 months. Their diet includes fish, leeches, insects, and aquatic plants. The common loons' call are tremolo, yodel, wail, and hoot, and are sounded frequently at nights and cold temperature. The lifespan of a loon is around 20 to 30 years.